practicing your best dance moves for the prom night next week. As acting head teacher, I've crunched a few numbers and I've found a much bigger budget for your leavers party. You deserve a night to remember, yeah?
Cheers, sir.
My pleasure. You should have seen what Miss Sinclair had planned. I really had to soup up the engine.
This creepy place belongs to a childminder called Bree McQueen. It used to be a pig farm.
Oh, haunted by streaky bacon.
Ghost karate pigs. Pork chop!
Mr. Shelby was telling me about his idea for prom. Can't wait. You took the book?
Yeah, but only to tell the lads about your brilliant plan. You know, get the train there after school, have a little party, take a few tunes, be a bit disgraceful for a few hours.
Got a hat in.
But she's just worried about lying, you know, because you two aren't supposed to be spending time together. But we'll all cover for her, right?
Yeah. We never get time to spend with each other anymore. Your old parents always breathing down our necks. It's gonna be sick.
Well, it's a toss-up between a derelict old pig farm and watching Grey's Anatomy season a trillion with my mum. Again.
Well, Imran's in.
So why is it all the old boring photos of fields and sheds are all dated?
Yeah. Emma Queen's hard lining them up for best photographer of the year.
You know, I'm being a good mate letting you take the credit. All you think short A's. Plus, I don't want to be the only girl there. You'll spoil all my fun if you don't come. So, are we best mates or what?
I checked the train times of the farm. There's one in the morning that will get us back in time for the Sixth Form taster sessions. Can't look at Nancy when I lie.
Well, I need to pack without Marnie looking, so we need booze, tunes, and then when we're there, we'll make a fire pit to dance around.
I'll take a blanket and condoms.
Oh, no way! You're not doing that with Ollie and leaving me with nerdy Malik. No way, sis! What was it like? Your first time?
Awkward. Lovely.
Yeah, and?
After we stopped laughing because he fell over trying to take his socks off. When we looked each other in the eye, it was romantic. It was amazing that we could really be together. And he kept telling me how much he loved me. And then he cried, like proper happy tears. It was sweet. And short.
Oh, this place looks well creepy.
I love it.
Nah, you're on your own there.
You know, Ollie and Brooke are the coolest couple in school. They know how to have fun. Okay, so. Come on. A couple of sips isn't going to turn you into your alky dad. I mean, why did we come here in the first place? Get on level with him. Let's party!